at home, please.
We've all just seen the game of chicken within the BBC. They give Lineker a kicking for no apologies. They back themselves into a corner and try to mark the bus. But the problem's not the striker, it's the line he never crossed. He may not like what Gary tweeted or Laura Hood's works out. You may want Adam Bird deleted. Like when the Nazi propaganda took over broadcast.